Happy Gates, as we continue, Amy Sense with you. And today we're going to tackle Grammatik, German grammar. The definite article is the word the, and it precedes nouns. Most nouns are masculine, but there's also a feminine, a neuter, and a plural. And now, you might say to yourself, how can we ever learn German? That's the same thing I asked myself. Because Germans have flexibility in their word order without changing the intrinsic meaning. And now we learn three sentences, or four sentences. Der Hund beißt den Mann. The dog bites the man. Den Mann beißt der Hund. The dog bites the man. That wouldn't fly in English. We'd think that had a different meaning. But nope, in German, den Mann beißt der Hund means the dog bites the man. Beißt der Hund den Mann? Is the dog biting the man? Beißt den Mann der Hund? Is the dog biting the man? So they moved it around, but still it has the same meaning. Is the dog biting the man? And here are our genders. Der is masculine, die is feminine, das is neuter, and die is used plural. German word order. Wir fahren heute nach Berlin. So the verb is second. We're going to Berlin today. Heute fahren wir nach Berlin. Today we're going to Berlin. So read all this and get introduced to Deutsch Grammatik. Auf Wiedersehen!